Hello gamers, how you all doing? Everybody all right? Everybody good? Good, good, good. Right, I've watched back one of my videos on this, I think it was part two, and I've noticed that YouTube have put one of their, it looks like a white fog filter over the game when you're trying to watch it. It looks very fogged out a little bit. That's because it's quite a dark game, and this is one of their ways, so if they fog parts out of it, you can see in the dark areas. I've done a bit of research on it. It sort of irritated me a bit. But then, if you get a game that's full of colours, or like when I was playing The Forest, it's full of lush greens and things like this. The more colour, the better the quality comes through. Do you see what I mean? And it gets rid of that fog a little bit. So soon the game will start to get a sort of bit brighter, and that fog will go. I have had a mess around on the options and things like this. I can't seem to get rid of it. But yeah, other than that, it's all okay. Motion blur, nah, brightness. I wonder if I turn that down. Might remove some of the fog. I'm just gonna have that like that. See if that makes any difference at all. Right, everybody ready? Sit back, relax, let's play a game. Right, instantly, where's my health? I haven't got any health. Right, hang on, what were the buttons? That was gun. I only got two shots. That was my boomstick. Right, I got that. So, I swear I had something else. Oh yeah, I could move stuff, couldn't I? But why is that not working? Have I run out or something? I think I've run out, haven't I? An upgrade bench would be nice. I'm not entirely sure where I'm meant to be going here. I think it's down. Man, this game is so cool. Okay, so where does one? Here we go. I need health. I'm on red for health, man. I'm in a bad way right now. See? My health is really bad. I'm gonna sneeze. Bear with. Oh, excuse me. Right, I'm going down that. I'm going across that, aren't I? That's it. I remember now. Right, we're doing good.
UGC Printing. Have a united day.
Yes, please. Great resistance project. Where the hell is it? Health injector? No. There it is. 800 quid? 800 credits they want for that. That's five. And I haven't got any. Oh, I've got to sell some stuff. What is this? All I can do is sell these. Sod it.
UJC Printing for all your needs.
Right, what is this skunk gun? Holds hardly any ammo. A prototype one-handed shotgun currently being tested in black iron. Developed by the I still haven't got enough. What can we do with this hand? Recharge rate via additional heat sinks increases the maximum energy capacity for maximum expansion cells. Increases lung strength from moving. Safety's target can be injured upon impact. That sounds fun. Starting. How much have I got? 400 and something. Am I for the handgun? Unlocks a new low attack. for you. A lightweight can swing velocity by reduce. Nope. I can get this one. That increases. Oh, there we go. Oh, it's 900 credits. What the sugar?
Unit hang on. Online.
Fuck it. Let's do the stability on the gun.
User assumes all liability for use of this print.
How are you guys doing anyway? You enjoying the game?
Complete.
I'll call it as that for now. I really could use some health though. It's 500 to make a gun for health. 500 to make health. I know, I'm trying to find you some. I can't go in there, can I? No. Right, let's go across the lift. This isn't going to work. I've got no health on me. I've got no health. Come on. I'm gonna die. Oh, fucking. See, I told you it wouldn't work. I'm going to have to buy the health gun. I told you. This isn't an easy setting either. Right, let's go back down here again. Nothing else down here, no. Thanks.
All liability for use of this print. Print finished. Stand by.
I need some ammo actually for the gun. I did actually need health and ammo. I wasn't being smart. Now we can do this. Yeah, go on then.
UGC printing, the highest quality. Have a united day.
Back out of this. Health. Right, let's roll. Hang on.
Find a way to turn the power back on in there.
That was health there the whole time. The whole time! Excuse me. Got a frog in my throat. Hello. GPS battery pack. So now we should have more throwy stuff, grabby stuff. I've got a cell in this one. Selling that one, but don't I want to keep these in here? Well, maybe. Somehow I need to get power back on in this room. Screenshot. Just for the thumbnail. Right, let's crack on. More health. Nice.
Shit. The door won't open until the power finishes cycling up. Get ready for a fight.
Oh, shit. Any more of them? Holy shit, that's a big guy. We're in trouble. Ugh, God's sake.
Shit. The door won't open until the power finishes cycling up. Get ready for a fight.
You little shit. Can you hear him? He's right underneath me. What? You know what, I'm really getting fed up with that guy. two shots left, man. Oh, not more of them. Fuck off, I dodged that. Oh, fuck's sake.
Shit. The door won't open until the power finishes cycling up. Get ready for a fight.
Why does it run out all of a sudden? Sometimes it just drops on me, I don't understand why. See, it just drops out on me. I don't believe this guy is still moving. Is that all of them? Here we go. Oh, fucking hate that. It says use your gun and you haven't got any ammo. Oh, there's one behind me now as well. For fuck's sake. Next. Well, that took us a while, didn't it? Look, there's still more coming. That pisses me off, that does. Fuck's sake. Eat shit, you fucking piece of crap. Die, you shithead. Sorry. That was absolutely mad.
You'll need to rotate the structure to reach the cell.
Okay. So that's the door we came in. These are all locked off.
UJC Printing. Have a united day. Unit online.
I need to save me money. Sell that.
There, done. Okay, I did it. Now get to the control panel so you can open that cell.
On my way.
And these guys spit. What the? Free the inmate, he said. What? Oh.
I found it. Elias, are you sure this is the right one?
Ooh.
Get me out of here!
What are you doing here?
What the hell is going on?
Did you know it was her? Is this who we're looking for?
Yeah, look, I just knew it was someone who could help us,
and
right?
Why would I help you?
Well, look, I've been here forever. Well, I've got all the information on this place, and I can get us to the hangar, right? And you can call down a shuttle, and he can fly it out. Look, we can do this. We just gotta stick together, all right?
Thanks. I'll take my chances. A word of advice, though? Don't trust him. He's not what he seems.
Alert. Emergency lockdown in progress.
Elias! I swear, Jacob, I had no idea who she was!
I thought you knew everything about this place.
Yeah, I thought I did too!
So what now?
Now you're trapped in there until the cell docks, which means I can get on the tram, but you can't.
Figures.
Look, it's okay. I need you to go to waste processing, all right? Contact me once you're there. Just a little something to help you out. Just trust in the plan, yeah? I'll see you soon.
I think it's safe to say I've got used to the buttons again, so we're off. The combat is actually a lot of fun. You know, I know you've seen me get killed a couple of times, but that's because I've had a couple of bongs, you know. I've got used to the buttons again now, I'm off. It's actually a lot of fun once you get going. Just got to figure out where the hell... There we go. What was that?
Sneak out the way you came in. Look for a vent in the far corner.
Jesus! This thing scared the crap out of me. Come on. What the fuck? Oh, That's just taking my health off. Lovely. Oh, okay. Awesome game though, isn't it?
Wait, listen clearly, Jacob. That vent in the far corner will get you to waste processing. I made it to the tram. Contact me when you get to the checkpoint.
Whoa.
One last thing. There's a trap in there to keep inmates from sneaking out.
What, say what now?
One last thing. There's a trap in there to keep inmates from sneaking out.
Say what now?
Why is it working? Oh shit! Oh, for God's sake! I'm getting fed up with dying to dumb shit. You know, it's all me at the end of the day. I'm just...
One last thing. There's a trap in there to keep inmates from sneaking out.
Here we know. Let's have a little looky down here. Come on. Just killed another one right behind me.
Elias, I made it out of the checkpoint.
Good. Now get to the window. Tell us what you see.
Wow. That's beautiful, isn't it? Isn't that just lovely? Wow, look at the snow in this.
Yeah, you got the hell part right, bruv. It's a big storm blowing in. You don't want to get caught in the middle of that.
Yeah, I see it. I got eyes on the hangar, too.
Yeah, that's our ticket out of here.
Yeah, ran plenty of jobs out of that place. Feels like a lifetime ago.
We will get you back to that life. You just got to stick to the plan. Which means you need to get your ass to the habitat dome.
How the hell am I supposed to get there?
Look, no one said this would be easy. But trust, I got your back.
What is that supposed to mean?
I used to work down there, collecting research, you might say. I made some recordings. The software I uploaded to your core will trigger them when you get close. Just follow them and you will get to the dome.
Then what?
I'll pick you up at the tram station. Easy peasy.
All right. I'll be in touch.
No. No, you won't. You're going underground, man. No signal till you reach the dome.
Well, that figures. Is there anything else you haven't told me?
Look, just get a move on, yeah? There should be a hatch nearby. And, good luck, Jacob.
Yeah, you too.
Yeah. Oh, I got it. Right, folks, thanks for tuning in. Thanks for watching. I'll see you guys on the next one. All right, toodaloo.